catches a bass, he keeps a really weird head shake. Like a mud or something. Holy crap. Look at this.
Huh. Jeez, you got a good sized gar. Here I am in the middle of a palomar now. That's a decent sized one.
I don't even know what to do with it.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
I don't know what to do.
The gar fought real good.
He's going to mess me up anyway. He's going to break me off. How did I catch him?
Right? Is he even hooked?
Come on.
Bye. Well, there goes your weight.
Bye, Felicia.
Yeah.